closer to home, Kentucky voters made a strong finish at the polls for early voting. This evening, Kentucky Secretary of State Michael Adams said just over 200,000 people took advantage of early voting in the Commonwealth on Saturday. Just the day before, turnout broke a record of nearly 230,000 people headed to the ballot box. And on Thursday, about 226,000 voters hit the polls. So far, Adams says, over 792,000 people have voted in the general election to date.